2 Thessalonians chapter 2. You say, well, you know, if they implant it in the brain, how is that? I thought the Bible says, you know, it's in their right hand or in their forehead. Well, the difference between the right hand and the forehead is the difference between 4G and 5G. Which one do you want to work faster? Right? Which one do you want to work faster? You either do it here or you do it here. And here's what's interesting. The fact that they want it in the forehead, your frontal lobe cortex is the front of your brain. This is where the conscience is. This is the executive aspect of your brain. The rest of your brain, I'm not saying it doesn't matter, but this is where, you know, the rest of your brain is where you feel heat, you're able to move, etc. The important aspect of your brain, your executive being, the part of your brain is in the frontal lobe cortex. If you can bypass that, you lose reasoning. You no longer second guess things. So when a lie comes to you, you will believe the lie. Look what the Bible says in 2 Thessalonians 2 verse 7. For the mystery of iniquity doth already work. Only he who now letteth will let until he be taken out of the way. And then shall that wicked be revealed whom the Lord shall consume with the spirit of his mouth and shall destroy with the brightness of his coming. Even him whose coming is after the working of Satan with all power and signs and lying wonders and with all deceivableness of unrighteousness in them that perish, because they receive not the love of the truth that they might be saved. For this cause, God shall send them strong delusion that they should believe a lie, that they all might be damned who believe not the truth, but have pleasure in unrighteousness. You know, we obviously don't know how this is going to work. We don't know if the chip that is inserted into the frontal lobe cortex will just automatically sear the conscience. You know, and in fact, they used to do this years ago, where they would do a lobotomy. Have you ever heard of that? Where they would literally just mesh up the frontal lobe cortex. The person is able to function, but has no conscience. They're not able to feel. They have no feeling. Okay, they're just docile creatures. Well, this is what the world is going to be filled with in the end times. A bunch of reprobates who believe the lie